Hello, welcome to Imperial CAD system. In this video we see how to create helical spring in UniGraphics. We have a command helix in curve. Here we can select helix or go to menu, insert, curve, helix. See here, we can see helix diameter. I give 50 mm dia. Pitch, I will increase pitch 10 mm. Height is related to end limit 150 mm. Then with height 150, dia 50 and pitch 10 mm, you can see helix. To edit, double click on that. I increase the dia 75, then go for OK. Pitch value I increase 15, then go for OK. We got a wireframe now. To give some dia, then go to menu, insert, sweep. In this sweep, if you require some dia, cylindrical helical spring, then directly apply tube. No need to take a profile, directly go for tube, select helix and give outer dia 10 mm. See, you can able to see the helical spring. Double click, outside dia 10 mm, inside dia 5 mm. I give can see halo spring. Like this we have to create in UniGraphics. And there is another option in helix. Let me see that. I delete, I go to sketch. For the second option, I take some spline type object, studio spline. I took spline, finish sketch. Curve helix, not along vector, along spine. Select this curve, then you can able to see helix along that spine. In this, what we need to do, dia, reduce dia. I give 30 mm. Pitch, I reduce pitch 5 mm. Then end value 100 mm, 200 I give, 250, 300. Like this you will get helix. This is another option in that. Double click, I increase pitch 50, 20 or 15, dia 50, 30. Okay, 30 is enough. Go for OK. Then to add material for that, go to menu, insert, sweep, tube. If you want circular section, directly apply tube. 5 mm dia. See friends, you got like this. This is the two options in Helix. I go back. Okay. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos on AutoCAD, CATIA, Unigraphics, SolidWorks, do subscribe our channel.